Rumblings of discontent within Syria's Alawite minority are presenting a new challenge to President Bashar al-Assad's efforts to retain power in the face of an expanding armed rebellion, calling into question the loyalties even of his own sect in the conflict ravaging the country. Assad has increasingly come to rely on the 2.5 million strong Alawite community for support as Syria's Sunni majority has flocked to join the rebellion, sharpening the sectarian dimensions of an uprising that began as a largely spontaneous quest for greater freedoms inspired by the revolts sweeping the Arab world. Alawites, thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. In turn, have rallied behind Assad's leadership, spurred by fears for their future in a Syria they would no longer run and in which Sunni Islamists may play a major role should the rebels win. But now, from the Alawite heartland of Syria's northern coastal region come whispers of intrigue and strains within the Assad clan itself. The shootout between members of the extended Assad family in the president's ancestral hometown of Qadr late last month and the detention of a prominent Alawite activist by the regime offer hints of unease within the one segment of Thank You for Trying Verbose.